defense some credit. I thought they did well, but really the offenses just poor play selection, poor execution, and you got to get some emotion going out there on the offensive side. Unstoppable.
First down at the 33. Griffin's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. Running room. No help in the backfield. Third down and 10. Interception. They bring him down in the end.
Have in the back of your head, Cole, if you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
What a win!
Now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Smith's gonna scramble.
Going for the home run. Tough catch on him. For the touchdown.
Put those scenes together. That makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
Makes the reception.
Underway.
Huff's got it. A foot race to the end zone. The 30, the 20, the 10. In stride, and he's...
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Betrayal.
Yes. Here's what's important for a defensive player in a situation like this. Go out there and just whip your guy. If you do that, that's going to make your defense successful.
In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
Double kill. Killing spree.
Net shot.